Let me hear you just around the corner. It's your Midtown Bulldogs versus the Tornadoes. Let's let them know where they're at, Midtown. Get on your feet for your Bulldogs.
Hey. Oh, damn.
Vic, come on. Let's just go find our seat.
Hey, yeah, no, I'm coming. Hold up. Go. Hey, what's up, baby?
Hey, let's go, freak. Let's get this win, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey, who want to meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic, let's
call
go me. Sit. Come sit down. Come on, the game's about to start.
Attention all Bulldog Juniors, the prom committee needs your help. If you would like to provide input into this, your suggestions to Carrie White as soon as possible.
Go back. Freak. That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Leptos S. Lennon. Shooting one. Students and parents, the
concert will be happening the last Friday of the month. For tickets and more information, please contact the theater.
Jesse B.
Freshman class of Midtown, if you would like to join the Glee Club, they are now accepting new members from the freshman class.
Thank you.
get home safely, and we'll see you next game.
Patrick Ewing, Dikembe Mutombo, Alonzo Mourning, and the answer, Allen Iverson. One word unites these men. Georgetown. Hoyas. There's an attitude that comes with wearing a Georgetown jersey. Man, an attitude you already possess. You will be able to develop at a top-tier, world-renowned institution in one of the greatest cities in our nation, if not the entire world. You will develop into a top prospect in the NBA under the guidance of a talented coaching staff. Legends deserve a legendary path, and that path goes through Georgetown.
Everyone knows the respect that Villanova has in the basketball world, and our NBA roster boasts some of the most talented and passionate players in the NBA. Just look at the current play of former Wildcat Kyle Lowry. This could be you, freak. No, this will be you. We have been fans of yours since you dominated that big outdoor park tournament in back-to-back years. See, we love players with that streetball edge to them. It adds a dynamic that leads to success in college. Philadelphia is a great stage for you to continue your basketball career, and Villanova is the perfect institution for you to develop as a man. We look forward to your Wildcats.
If you were to ask me who we are at Louisville, I would respond that we are an essential basketball institution. We can boast 3 national championships, 10 Final Four appearances, 21 alumni who've received 25 All-American selections. 7 of the aforementioned have received 8 consensus All-American selections. Players such as Wes Unseld, Daryl Griffith, and Francisco Garcia. Freak, you are the essential player this year and for years to come. Bring that to Louisville, and I promise to you, your dreams will be fulfilled and basketball greatness awaits.
Like we always do at this time, get the cold blowing your mind. Hey, go Dragons!
You gonna just find your seat this time?
Hey, see.
Are you taping me?
Nah, I'm making phone calls, yo. I'm a networker. You know me. That's just what I do. Hey, yo, Freak. Hey, we're gonna make it rain tonight, baby.
Woo! Yeah, Freak, let's get that win. Look. Coo-coo!
Hey, get them hundreds out. Get them hundreds out for your boy. Ready, gentlemen? Ready?
Bring your game, Bulldogs. The second half will begin in 10 minutes. Parkside, a reminder that the final round of Battle of the Bands is this Friday. See student bands Mountain and the Vipers go head-to-head to fight for the title of Best Band in Parkside.
Thank you. First team foul. At the line for the Dragons. Timeout for the Dragons. Students, the Billiards Club is now meeting twice a month. If you have a love for racking them up, then notify Mr. Crisdale for more information. Timeout, Parkside.
Freshman Dragons, are you tired of knowing nothing? Tutoring is available from Jonathan Snow in the Northern Quad after school. Sign up today. Dustin Joseph.
Thank you. We can guarantee you three things, Freak. The ability to start and play significant minutes as a freshman, national media exposure, and the best coaching staff at the collegiate level. We at Arizona pride ourselves in excellence. And if you join the Wildcat Nation, not only will you be making a great decision, but quite frankly, it will get you to the professional level. Andre Iguodala, Sean Elliott, Steve Kerr, Jason Terry, and Damon Stoudemire. That's only a few of our great former Wildcats. Whatever decision you make, make the one that's best for you. And that's Arizona. All right, we'll see you in the fall to help us win our second championship.
What does it mean to be a Jayhawk? In a word, excellence. I'm reminded of the great Wilt Chamberlain, Kirk Heinrich, Andrew Wiggins, and the future Hall of Famer Paul "The Truth" Pierce. Careers that are a testament to the excellence of the University of Kansas. Freak, you deserve the best. That's Kansas. You deserve an enriched college experience. That's Kansas. You deserve to be a winner. That's Kansas. Our offer is clear. We await your decision in the next few weeks. If you have any questions, please contact me. Thanks for your time.
I'm not going to waste your time, Freak. I know this is a busy time for you. Schools are throwing the great alumni at you. Coaches are promising you playing time. Potential teammates are pitching you the perks of the respective universities. I get it. Not my first rodeo. I'm going to shoot it to you straight. We are excellent and proven at University of Connecticut, and we feel you'd be a great fit for our program. From Ray Allen, Rip Hamilton, Rudy Gay, Kemba Walker, to Shabazz Napier, we've had a great deal of perfect fits. So excuse me if I'm confident you will make the right choice. This journey will begin if you select us, but it will never end. This navy blue runs deep. We wish you well, and we await your decision.
Now, though, oh, yeah, you know my boy's about to take it.
Look, I need you to be on your best behavior tonight. This is an important game.
Give
him
a free gun. Come on, yo.
Vic, I'm serious.
CeCe, my dear. Now, I know how important this game is. I'm just trying to make moves, yo. Freaky, he's going to take it all the way. He's leading this, all right? Business.
Come on, Freak. Show them no mercy.
Hey,
we got this title.
We got this, my boy. We got this.
Come
hey, we
on,
take it state, man. We take it state. Hey, he take it state, though.
Vic, come on. Let's get our seat.
Okay. My man.
Vic, I'm serious.
All right, yo. She up on me, like, hard right now, though.
Here comes, here comes, here comes. two shots.
All right, now, take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Freak, thanks to you and your family very much for taking the time to meet with me. I'm going to be honest with you. We've been watching your game tape for years now, and you are our highest priority. We want to develop you from the excellent player that you already are into an all-American player and college legend. Everyone knows about the Fab Five, but with your skills, we think that you can break the records currently held by the great Wolverine Glenn Rice. Make history, Freak. Join the rich maize and blue tradition in Ann Arbor and become a Wolverine. We look forward to your decision. Go Blue!
Like the sun that shines over the great state of California, we have been a banner of excellence in college basketball. Our ideologies are rooted in the core of what comprises the DNA of who we are at UCLA. 11 times champions. You are destined for greatness. And your destiny should lead you to a grand stage. And trust me, no stage is more visible than the city of Los Angeles and UCLA. We will have your jersey hanging in your locker, waiting for you to claim your spot amongst the stars.
What are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
Like I said, what are you doing? Anyways, where is Freak?
Now, CeCe, you know your brother. He loves to make a grand entrance. He gets it from your mother. She's always showing up late for work.
I arrive when my services are needed and not before. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I'm just explaining where he gets it from.
Mm-hmm. Was I missed?
Boy, what were you?
I was taking out the trash, Mama.
You're such a good son. I'm gonna miss you when you go off to college.
Yeah, who's gonna do the trash detail?
Oh, don't worry about that, Pop. CeCe could take over.
Not so fast. I'm going wherever you going. Someone has to keep you on track, and them college chicks off you.
That's right, CeCe. You help tutor them. I'll take care of the young ladies.
Vic, go home. Why are you even here?
Yo, because I'm the cameraman. You know what? Speaking of which, Freak, you ready? Hey, these young college hotties are already hitting me up, man. Oh, just tell me in the world which university.
Vic, in due time. Relax, brother.
Yeah, Vic, shut up. Freak was born ready. Now make sure you don't cut off my head, because I got to look for
all right, everyone, I'm ready. Vic, you rolling?
Rolling.
Hi, everyone. I'd like to thank everyone from my coaches to my teammates. You guys taught me the importance of teamwork and working together, so thank you. I'd like to give a big shout out to my main man, Vic, holding the camera down. I ain't gonna ask where you got the camera, but thanks. I'd like to thank my loving parents for sacrificing so much to provide for me and my sister. And I'd like to thank my twin, CeCe, for being a great role model in my life. This has been an extremely tough decision. Each school was carefully considered, but I have finally decided to choose. I've decided to go to the great University of Michigan.
Woo! Yes! Good choice, son!
Woo! Ann Arbor really appeals to me, and I look forward to developing into a great player under the great tutelage of the amazing coaching staff working there. So I want to thank everyone for tuning in on such an important day.
Hey, yo, freak, just like we practiced today, all right? Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da
da
da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da
da da da da da da
da da
da
Frequency vibrations. Well, you know that little dance he does? He came out doing that.
Freaking and vibing?
Oh, my goodness. Freaking and vibing. Yeah. He He was running from the time he was 9 months old. I mean, really, the boy didn't crawl. He skipped that and went right to running around and getting into everything. He actually became, I guess, like a neighborhood mascot, you know? People were really proud of him. They come to the games and watch him. And then I could see that he became everyone's hope.